UFC 252, Alexander Volkov versus Walt Harris in a heavyweight division. Talking about Alexander, he born on October 24, 1988, Russian mixed martial artist who competed in UFC heavyweight division, a professional MMA competitor since 2009. He previously competed almost exclusively for M1 Glover promotion, as well as Bellator MMA. He is the former heavyweight champion in both promotions. As of October 19, 2020, he is ranked 7th in the UFC heavyweight ranking. In September 2016, it was announced that Volkov has signed with Ultimate Fighting Championship. He made debut against Timothy Johnson on November 19, 2016 at UFC Fight Night 99. He was awarded a split decision victory. Volkov faced Royal Nelson on October 15, 2017 at UFC on Fox 27. Talking about Walt Harris, he born on June 10, 1983. American mixed martial artist currently competing in heavyweight division of Ultimate Fighting Championship. A professional since 2011, Harris has also formerly competed in Titan FC, and as of October 19, 2020, he is ranked 10 in UFC heavyweight ranking.